Hello?
This is Richard Spencer, your boss.
Oh, yeah. What do you need?
Corey, you're going to Italy.
Why do I have to go to Italy?
You have to interview Mr. Defoe, the great.
All right. Do we have to go out to sea, or?
Yes.
Oh, great. All right, well, bye.
Hey.
This is Corey Flinderson. You're coming to Italy with me.
Oh, awesome. Okay.
We'll be flying overseas. Can you make it?
Yeah, when are we leaving?
Tomorrow, noon, sharp.
Great. Okay.
Be at the airport at 11:30.
All right. See you there. Bye. Yes, this is going to be a great opportunity.
Man, this is a really crappy plane.
Yeah.
Unless we're going to go to Italy and meet that dude, right? What's his name again?
Mr. Defoe.
Well, let's just sit back and relax this long flight.
Yeah. Where are we?
There's a plane over there. It looks like we crashed. Where is everyone? Well, let's look around and see what's around here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Might as well make this home if we're gonna be here for a while.
I say let's, look in the woods or something.
Yeah.
Like something to eat, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, look. There's a house over there.
No way.
Come on, let's go explore. Come on. Let's see if there's anyone in there.
Yeah. Hey, look. It looks like someone left here.
Wait, look,
this
fridge. Is there food?
Dude, there's so much!
Oh, yes.
Okay. Look at this.
Wait, there's another fridge.
Oh my god.
Turn on the light.
Dude.
Wait.
There's a fan!
Corey, come here.
Yeah?
Look. What is that? There's an empty beer can.
Oh, and there's Victoria's Secret.
So obviously a woman lived here.
Yeah. I saw something outside.
I think it?
I want you to see it. It looks like someone did some equations. Like maybe a little kid was homeschooled here.
So there was a mother and a child living here.
Yeah.
Come on, I think there's another house down here. We can see if anyone lives here.
Alright, man, the police are gone.
Alright, it's nighttime.
Yeah, man.
First night here, and it's already cops.
Alright.
Good night.
Good night, man.
What is that?
It's an airplane!
There's actually...
Oh my god!
We're gonna
get out of here!
Come on! Hey! Look, they're coming down! They see us!
Yes!
We did it!
We're gonna get out of here! Man.
Yes!
Yellow.
Corey.
Yes, this is safe.
We have another mission for you in Paris.
Paris? No. I'm good. Thanks, though.
Oh my god, there's a shovel! We're all gonna die!
Okay, so Evie is literally going through this sewage pipe.
There's so many spiders, I can't.
Bro, come on, you got it. Oh my god! You're almost there! Oh my god! She's almost there. Oh my god, you're crazy, dude!
Oh, now I can't get out.
You're crazy!
No.
You are actually crazy!
I know.
What is wrong?
Those thorn bushes.
What is wrong with you, child? Oh my god!